Hello and welcome back to the Royal Daily Tea. So we have some new photos of Meghan Markle out Christmas shopping in Montecito. Now a lot of people are saying that these are staged photographs by Meghan Markle's PR team, and they're calling suspect on it being a pap photo. Now, first of all, I don't think a lot of people would recognize Meghan Markle walking around in Montecito. She's extremely covered up in a beanie, large black sunglasses, and a mask. It was around 65 degrees in California, so again, she's overdressed. And it is reported that she was one of the better dressed people who were out shopping in Montecito. Even though Montecito is an extremely wealthy neighborhood, people run around in flip-flops and sweats. And here Meghan is in a designer head-to-toe ensemble. Now, another thing that's a little suspect about this paparazzi photo is the fact that Meghan Markle was there with a bodyguard, and this paparazzi guy was able to get super close to Meghan to the point where you can see his shadow on the bottom right corner of the photo. Now, Murky Meg did a full video on this where she researched the person who took the photograph, and he is some, you know, very small photographer who has not done a lot of paparazzi photos of you know, celebrities. So how did he all of a sudden get the gem of Meghan Markle randomly out in Montecito? A lot of people are saying that this was definitely a staged publicity stunt for Meghan Markle to get some positive PR. What do you think? Do you think these are staged photos? I'm going to send you another photo for you to look at. So to me, she doesn't look very recognizable at all. She was greeted in her large SUV by a security guard, you know, picked her up, dropped her off, kind of causing a little bit of a scene in this small town where she's Christmas shopping, not trying to draw attention to herself, but walks around with a bodyguard. So what are your thoughts? Do you think that these are PR stunts, or do you think it really was a paparazzi photo of Meghan Christmas shopping in Montecito? Leave your comments, guys, down below.